me guess. That's your final answer?
What?
Three mages have fled to Ferelden, and you have intervened to protect them, as if it is your right to do so. What other answer did you expect, Your Majesty?
A maybe might have been nice.
I do not deal in maybes. I deal in cold, hard facts, as should you. Perhaps when Ferelden next chooses a king, it will be one that takes his duty to the Maker seriously.
What?
Well, that was awkward.
A little bit.
How do you do, Your Majesty?
I've been better. Manlier too, come to think of it.
What?
This is the champion of Kirkwall.
Right, I'm Alistair.
Oh no, I have the wrong party!
This is Tegan, my uncle. Sort of.
I'm actually Tegan. I'm only sort of his uncle.
We heard the Dalish were given land in Ferelden. Is it true?
Yes. I wish I could say that went better.
Why? What happened?
It's a long story. I intend to make it up to your people, however. I owe an old friend of mine too much to do otherwise. I was hoping we could talk. Would have been better timing before being emasculated by Meredith, but I'm not picky.
I'm surprised you would even know who I am.
I know you came here from Lothering. A Ferelden refugee that did well for herself, against all odds. I have to admit, I was hoping your influence in Kirkwall might be of use. Things haven't been going well with Orlais. Without a Viscount here, however, there's only the Knight Commander to deal with.
How can I help?
Do you really care?
I don't
want to
be Viscount, no.
Sadly, it may be too late. Meredith got wind of my arrival sooner than I'd hoped. What you can do is protect Kirkwall. It will take someone like you to keep it from falling apart.
Protect Kirkwall from what exactly?
You ask me, the biggest threat to this city just walked out the door.
I agree.
But maybe that's the ex-Templar in me talking. Well, I suppose we should be getting back.
We should. The hero of Ferelden should be back in Denerim by now.
You're always so formal. She has a name, you know.
Hello. I meant to have what's his face in the party with me for that. But I didn't realize that if I walked through the door, it would immediately
Please do not converse with the mages.
Okay. I didn't realize it would immediately start me in that cutscene. Oh well. Hey girl, hey.
You have no Viscount. It's clear you're suffering without sufficient leadership.
Oh,
that
you can punch him.
Default authority to you or your commander.
It would be easier if you cooperated.
Wouldn't it?
Guard, Captain.
You should be Viscount. You'd be a good Viscount? Probably, maybe? I don't actually know what that job entails.
Trouble.
But I vote for you.
Yes. He's been hounding me. These Templars strut around as it is, but now it's just out of hand.
Knight Captain Cullen has heard some troubling things.
Such as?
That you coddle the men. Give special treatment.
Someone has dared. Who? Who accuses me of this?
I think it's more important to answer the accusation.
You think it's true?
I think someone thinks it's true.
Then let me give them and you an answer.
If they think I'm coddling anyone, it'll be my husband, Donick. You and I will intercept his patrol tonight. Then you can see for yourself if I'm coddling him. Or any in my command.
Girl, I believe you.
I don't have to see proof. I already believe you.
That's not the impression I got. You raised the doubt, so you get to play messenger. Donick's patrol, Hawk. Me and you, tonight.
Okay.
Accuse me of being soft. Not in this lifetime.
Oh my that character looked like she was slumping over, like, ugh. Oh, that's not what I meant. I meant this. Yes, I need to find the rest of the swords. Meryl. Okay. I need to do a save. Yeah. Huh. I had like 2 weeks away from this game. I missed it so much. I'm very glad to be back at it. Varric's the hanged man, right? Oh, well. Yeah, right? That's where it said. Need to make sure I visit with all my friendos. Hi!
Got a minute, Hawk? I know this is ancient history, but remember that high town house Bartran barricaded himself in? No point in keeping a house for a dead man.
That's
true. I've been trying to get rid of the place for ages now.
I assume there's not much interest in it.
No. There's a really small number of people who want expensive, blood-covered houses in Hightown. I found a minor noble in Ravain who bought the place sight unseen. But now there's a problem. They say the place is haunted.
Oh my god, ghosts? Are we going on a ghost hunt?
Every noise in the night to ghosts.
I may have neglected
noise in the night. I don't know what's in my room, but I really hope I don't have another mouse.
Voices whispering in the
walls.
Definitely
heard something last night.
Things moving on their own. My hope is it's a relic Bartran brought back from the Deep Roads. We smash it and the haunting stops.
Oh yeah, let's do it.
Very well. We'll investigate the mansion.
You coming with us too? Awkward dude who's just standing right next to me.
I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Are you trying to... Okay. I thought for a second I was like, are you chatting up Meryl? No. No, Fitbit. Now is not the time to get my steps in. I'm playing video games. Wait, where is that house? Paper and... Oh, I have new stuff? Is that why it's glowy? Do I have a new letter? I need to talk more...
I hope all is
to
well.
This guy.
No it's attacks, no disasters,
well,
no out of control enchantments.
Hi, boy.
It's a good day.
I love you. Oh, I don't have a new one. Okay. So just glowing to be like, hey? I'm a glowy boy?
Another invitation requesting the presence of the champion. How many noble parties are there each week?
So many.
Hard in Hightown. Siege harder. What does that even mean? Varric must be stopped.
Varric indeed must be stopped. Oh, wait. Oh, was it just door? Like, close the door? Oh, maybe it was this. Okay. Don't know. Hightown. That's right. Yeah, let's do some ghosts. That should be fun. My awkward party. Oh, but I just like Varric. And I don't think, yeah, I guess they are maxed out. I'm so mad at you. I'm more mad at myself. I wish I had figured out what I was doing wrong sooner so that I could have done it better. Well, that'll be what second playthroughs are for. Gonna do a save. There we go.
Hey, doorbell. Is that music? Where is that coming from?
I don't hear anything.
Something in this house is restless.
Yeah, it is. But it is also polite. It's opening doors for us. Okay, it might be throwing a pot at us.
It's not supposed to do that, is it?
Where is that voice coming from?
What voice?
I was gonna say, I don't think I hear a voice.
I can barely hear it. I wish I could make out the words.
I hope you don't.
No.
Oh.
Is there a ghost? Would you stop that, please?
Nah, they're just redecorating.
I can feel it, Hawk.
It's fine.
Look at this. My brother's junk was left here.
All that junk inside his trunk.
But Bartrand was a sentimentalist. This came from our estate in Orzammar. When I was 7, I knocked over one of Mother's plates and broke it. My brother yelled at me for an hour.
This was made by the artisans of House Salvras. The clay was from the Adros Hatuna River, which never sees the sun. Arr!
He was that upset over a dish.
I don't think it was a dish to Bartrand. That stupid plate was the whole city of Orzammar to him.
Hmm. But why is he a ghost? I thought it was gonna let me steal a plate, and that was gonna be very funny.
Powerful magic, or many thousands of deaths must have happened here.
This isn't being caused by some random artifact. The idol is still in the house, Hawk. It has to be.
Oh. Hmm. Oh, this way. Thank you. I was getting a little lost. I appreciate the assist. This is just an awkward room. Is this for business meetings or dinner? Okay, there's gotta be something in here. Why did you open? You could. Oh, okay. Oh, that's so nice! Cleanup spell would be really great.
Whatever is here is angry.
Thank you guys for your concern for my well-being, taking a pot to the face.
Oh, dear.
Okay, what are you?
Are you real? You've got to get out of here before it comes back.
Where's the idol?
What idol?
Don't waste my time with your lies. Tell me where it is.
Take it easy, Varric. She's telling us what she can.
Right? She might not know.
She's hiding something, Hawk. Don't lie to me. I know it's here. You must have found it.
I swear. I don't know anything about an idol. Please. Maker, no! It's starting again!
Jesus. What do I have to fight? Oh, she dead. She big dead.
Uh-oh.
Wait, are you a ghost golem? How do I... Real golem, okay. Nope, hold still. Hold still so I can stab you more effectively. Oh no. Oh no! The shade of it all. Oh my god. Come on! I like that kick. Let's not die, let's not die. Let's instead use the killing. Murder, 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 murder.
I'll take this.
Add the bear. Next minute, can you come back so I can... Yeah, there we go.
Now you fall!
Yeah, yep, yep, aim for me, aim for me. Do it. Yeah!
This is a piece of the idol. No, I should have known Bartran would lie to me. Of course he'd keep a piece of the statue for himself. Think of what we could do with this.
No.
Varric, you've been acting strangely since we arrived. I don't think you want to keep that shard.
I know you're just trying to look out for me, Hawk. But I can handle this. It's not the whole idol. It's just a sliver.
No.
And I need this thing. 6 years of my life have gone into this. My only hope of finding out what happened to my brother is with this shard.
I don't trust you.
Listen to yourself, Varric. It's already controlling you. You have to let it go.
You're not listening, Hawk. I know I can handle this shard.
I'm worried, Varric. You're beginning to sound exactly like Bartrand.
Fine. I don't really want to argue about this anyway. Take it. It's your problem now. Maybe Enchantment Boy can dispose of the thing for you.
Sure.
Let's go. I think I could use some air.
Yeah! Look at all that level up. Yeah, she did. She big dead. Okay. How are you all feeling? Thinking? Thoughts? Yeah. And you can go and do that. Strunk. He do strunk. I wanna get this. And boop. Boop. Okay. Cool. I want everyone to be my friend. Gonna do savey save, and then I'm gonna regret all of my life choices. Specifically in regards to
Emo Boy.
But I'm gonna go try to do Meryl's quest with him in it. I don't see this going well. Hey, Meryl.
Lethalon, I need to ask something of you. I thought the Arulin home would be the last thing I needed, but the Illuvian still won't work. I think I have to go back to the spirit that helped me at the start of all this.
Summoning a demon can't possibly be the only way to fix the mirror. Someone else must know something.
Right, can we, like,
the
not?
The Illuvian was lost before Arlathan fell. The only creatures who would know anything about it are in the Fade. I've called to the spirit, but he doesn't seem to hear. He was sealed in an artifact on Sundermount. I have to look for him there. But if things go wrong, if he possesses me, I need you to strike me down.
You would risk becoming an abomination for this mirror. How is it worth that?
Right,
if it
girl.
Brings back this artifact of the Elven, if it gives us even one piece of our history, it's worth any risk.
Girl, it
There's
is a
no
mirror.
One else I trust. I need you, Lethalon. I'd never forgive myself if someone else got hurt because of me.
Wait, is FENRIS around?
If you're determined to do this, then I'll come with you to make sure nothing goes wrong.
Asaranus, you've no idea what a relief that is. The demon is sealed in a cave on Sundermount. The sooner we get this over with, the better.
Okay. Oh no. This is... This is gonna be a whole dang thing, ain't it? Can we talk to your friends over here? Be like, hey, actually, maybe this is not a good idea? Cause like, I get it, you know, you're really into your culture and that's great. But is this something even they want? I don't think it is.
Welcome home, Dalen.
This isn't a homecoming, Keeper. Why is the clan even here? You should have moved on ages ago.
The clan still has business here, Dalen. We will leave when it is time.
It was time 3 years ago. You can't stay here. Eventually, the humans will force you to leave.
There are plenty of hiding places in these mountains. We will stay until my business is done.
What's your business? If you are not returning, I'm curious to us, and one nosy. Has brought you back.
Your first is going to summon a demon to get advice about her mirror. Did you really have to say it that way?
I've already done everything in my power to stop this, and some things that were beyond my strength. I had rather hoped you might succeed where I failed. I'll do what I can to buy you time. Talk to her. Save her from this.
I'm sorry, I want the friendship. Also, I just don't think it's gonna work the way that you want it to work, girl. Like, it's a demon.
I hate to say it, but my ancestors were not thinking clearly when they decided to bury people on top of a mountain.
That's fair. Maybe this path? Which would kind of make sense, because that's where the Keeper was standing.
Does anybody else get the feeling that this is going to end badly?
Yes!
Just me, huh?
No, very much me as well. I don't see how this is gonna go well. Like, Meryl, I do love you. You're great, but also... girl... Let it go. It's not gonna turn out the way that you want. You wanna go into the Fade and talk to a demon about a mirror? Oh, this is not the way. Dang it. So is it the other way then? Wait, how do I get there? Oh no. Oh, is there a path up? Ooh. Is there a path up on the, like, eastern side of this map? I feel like I defaulted to the western side because I always go to the western side. Oh, I'm stupid. I'd literally been right by it. Oh, okay. Well, I'm here now. Ooh, hello. Hi. Shiny, shiny, shiny. You're pretty. Nice. Wait, I'm going this way. Through here.
Not going to happen.
Dang it. Yeah, I need to dump way more points into lockpicking. Oh god, hi. Hello. That scared me.
Now we can relax.
Yeah. Spoken too soon. Shadow Warrior. Wait, little bit. Skeleton. Well, where he goes. Something like that? I don't know, I never watched the show.
What have you got, Hawk?
A lot. I have killed many people. What of it? I'm kidding, you're great. Wait, I want to go this. Oh, I don't want to go that way. I want to go. Do I want to go that way? I'm gonna save. Is this what I want? Mountain graveyard? There's a lot of sparkly stuff happening. Wait, am I grave robbing? Oh, they don't need it. What's this situation? Oh no. Oh, girl.
Mithal, all mothers, protector of the people, watch over us, for the path we tread is perilous. Save us from the darkness, as you did before, and we will sing your name to the heavens. Sorry. I didn't mean to hold us. You just... It's never wise to ignore Mithal.
There's no need to worry. Nothing will happen.
Yeah, because I don't...
I hope not.
Summon a
but
demon.
The people never neglect Mithal's shrines. She... It's dangerous. They say if Mithal smiles on you, then you need fear nothing at all. But those who anger her, they're struck from the earth, as if they never lived at all.
Comforting! Love that. Love that for us.
Oh, my stomach is full of butterflies. Not literally, mind you. Calm down, Meryl. Deep breath.
You make me nervous with how you're talking. Oh, okay. I assume more dragons. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Okay, there are a lot of you. There are a lot of old dragonlings. Okay, I don't know why, but dragonling makes me think of like those fingerling potatoes. Because like it's a similar word. And now I just want potatoes. Not a bad choice in life, I don't think. Potatoes are great. That was actually, like, good today. I have beside me, I had some of my
Who
food.
Thought putting a demon in a cave on Thundermount was a good idea
like
in the first place?
Like a baked chicken breast and some skinny little asparagus.
To Vinder, maybe? Or in the Andermals?
And some carrots.
Further away Anything from Kirkwall, that's for sure.
Oh my god, y'all. That's a lot of skulls. Oh. Oh no. What's this? Demon weed. Okay. Love that. Hi?
Something is wrong. This is where the spirit was bound. But now it feels empty.
Maybe it freed itself?
It would have taken powerful magic to break him free of this prison. You couldn't just set him loose.
Nobody could. Not without doing something terrible. This is very wrong.
We're done then. Let's get back to Kirkwall.
No, you don't understand. He couldn't leave this place. Something dreadful had to happen for this cave to be empty.
Oh.
I happened.
Keeper. What have you done?
The demon's plan was always for you to complete the mirror. It would have been a doorway out of this prison and into our world. You would have been his first victim. I couldn't let that happen, Dalen.
You stopped it. You saved Meryl.
You did save Meryl, right?
Not yet. The demon is still here.
Are you...
I couldn't fight it in the Fade while it was trapped. And I couldn't banish it without making it stronger.
This is a villain monologue. So, what are you doing?
I made myself its prison. Kill me, and it dies too. Meryl will finally be safe.
No! You can't ask that. I won't do this.
You always knew your blood magic had a price, Darlene. I have chosen to pay it for you.
Aww, that's really sweet. Oh god. Okay, Peter, less sweet. Less sweet.
May the Dread Wolf hunt you for the rest of your days.
I was trying to rebuild my life. Why did you have to come back and...
I was having not a bad time trying to murder your face. Yeah, like, I think we're good. I think we can take you. I'm on fire, and it's very bright and cool. Oh, god.
Darlene. Keeper. You've beaten it, Darlene. You are... So
is it? That health bar did not reach zero.
The demon is dead.
Keeper,
Let's leave this awful place. The clan should hear the good news.
Is it over? I don't trust this. I do not trust this. That health bar still had like this much health. This much health left. And you're just like, hey, it's all good. Are you, what?
Welcome back, Keeper. Let's get out of here.
I can hardly believe that's the end of it.
It's truly over.
Oh yeah, you're gonna die.
Vanity.
Yep, that checks. See, that's what I'm saying, I was like, this is not...
Keeper!
Oh, I wonder if I should... well, actually, you know what? I was about to say, I wonder if I should have questioned it, and then she wouldn't have been stabbed, but she seems fine, so... I guess no harm, no foul.
Please let this be a bad dream. I'll wake up and feel like an idiot and she'll scold me for not listening.
Well, you weren't listening.
You knew consorting with demons was dangerous.
Oh, I didn't mean to be that mean about it, Jesus.
You did it anyway.
If there was a price to pay, I should have paid it. She had no right to interfere.
She did love you.
She loved you, Meryl. She wanted to protect you.
Why couldn't she have believed in me? I don't know what to do now. I I should go to the clan. Someone needs to know, needs to come and take care of her.
I mean, we could also loot her. Look at that booty up in the air. I'm sorry for your loss. That sucked. She was really nice. But also, she knew that you were gonna be really stupid. Just like, girl, come on.
We know the Keeper came here. What's going on? Where is she?
Hi.
Feneral. The Keeper. She.
Look at her, Feneral. She's covered in blood.
What have you done, Meryl? Keeper, can you hear me?
She's dead.
I should have guessed you'd turn on her, you monster. This was a tragedy. I promise you, I'll make sure no one else is hurt by Meryl's blood magic. You expect us to take the word of a Shemlin?
Stand down, Anaria. She was our first once. The Keeper loved her. More than she loved the clan, it seems.
Feneral, I'm sorry. I never wanted this. If I could have saved her, if I could have died instead, I would have.
Words are cheap. That you're still breathing says enough.
Enough, Feneria. Human, take Meryl away from here.
Okay. Oh, crap! Just popping out of existence. All right. I saw something. It said that there was a sparkle over here, but maybe there's not a sparkle. No sparkle? No sparkle? Sparkle? Spearcla? Maybe that's what it was. Well, I'm sorry, Meryl. What's my friendship like? Ah, it's getting there! It's getting there. I get the friendship, finally! 10% magic resist. I will take that. Sorry, girl, that sucks. Oh, yes, I would like to travel down the mountain. Wait, this way. Oh, she's injured. Oh, sorry.
You'll never forgive me. If you weren't here, Hawk, they'd kill me.
I mean, yeah. I'm sorry. Like, again, I do like her. But what did she think was gonna happen? Like, really, what did she think was gonna happen? Like, girl, you were just being really stupid. I just don't understand why you thought that that was a good idea. Like, preserving the culture is, that's a great thing. That's a beautiful thing. But like, that was a thing that was a bad. That was genuinely like a dangerous item. Don't do that. But here's a ring. Oh, okay. Never mind. We're gonna cry it out first.
She's
That's
gone.
Fine. Have all the feelings.
She's really gone.
Oh, girl.
Meryl.
How did all of this happen?
I mean, I feel like it is your fault, but okay.
I know it doesn't help to hear it, but this was just a misunderstanding.
Why didn't any of them listen to me? All this time, I thought I could help.
Why didn't they
them
listen to you? Why didn't you listen to them?
But they won't let me, will they? They'll destroy themselves to escape my help.
You can't help people without their consent. I'm sorry, Meryl.
No, I suppose I can't. All the time I've wasted. Maybe it's time I stop living for them. My people will kill me if I go back. I'm all alone. What will I do now?
Do what you want with your life. It's up to you.
What I want? I'm not even sure what that is, to be honest.
I mean, that's fair. I suppose I have a lot to think about. But that's part of life, is figuring out what you want.
Thank you. Is this for me? It's beautiful.
Aww.
Do you know what it is?
I only know that it was made by the Dalish.
It's Sylvanwood. Rare as diamonds. You only find it in very old, very wild places.
Oh, that's actually really cool.
The carvings tell a story of the betrayal. The dread wolf tricking all the gods away from the world.
I imagine the Dalish don't depict the doom of their gods just for decoration.
Not exactly, no. This was made for a keeper, you see. Guarding a clan from the dread wolf is a keeper's place. It's a very sweet memento, thank you.
Good. I hope that I don't know, cheered you up is not the right word. It made you feel better. Look, like, literally, what about this? This just reeks of evil. Even if it's your heritage, even if it's, like, you think that it could somehow help your people. Is that a toilet? What is this? I don't know. Still, like, girl. Wait. My house is haunted? Oh, no. That's right. I have to give the thing to the guy. Enchantment. Do I actually want to do that? Is that going to create problems?
Welcome home, Maset.
Think you can do something with this, Sandal?
Is that lyrium? I've never seen anything like that.
It's dangerous. Varric suggested Sandal might be able to dispose of it.
I'm sorry.
I think my boy can do better than that.
Ooh, enchantment.
Oh, I got a rune. Okay.
It's very shiny.
It is very shiny. I should sell stuff. Okay. Which one do I want to do next? Varric and Varric. Oh yeah, Aveline. Okay. Let's do Varric. Boop. Have a little chat.
Listen, Hawk. I don't know what came over me back there in Bartrand's house. I'm glad you're watching my back.
You had me worried there.
You never have to worry about me, Hawk. What are you having?
Edwina, let's get a couple of drinks here.
Aww. Wait, is that the blood of Fenris's sister?
This is awkward.
Whatever it is, I'll hear you out, Varric.
Maker, I hate it when you're reasonable. Call me a filthy nug licker once in a while.
What? I don't even know what that means.
Look,
no.
I just want to say, it has been an honor knowing you.
You're a good friend, Varric.
I know. It's hard to imagine what you'd do without me.
You better not leave
me. You know
me.
It's 6 years today? 6 years since I found you dragging your tail out of Bartrand's office. Here's to whatever comes next.
Aww. That's cute. I like that.
This keeper of yours, she was a friend?
She was like a mother to me. To all of us.
Then I'm sorry.
No, you're not. She's just one more mage to you. Why would you be sorry she's dead?
I'm not sorry she's dead. I'm only sorry she died for you.
What?
Let's hope the sacrifice of someone who cared for you that much isn't wasted.
FENRIS, why are you a dick? See, this is why I really didn't want to romance him. He's not nice. Is this... Yeah. Oh, it just doesn't exist now. Oh. I'm still sad that that couldn't be sorted out. Cause I liked that dude. Wait, where am I going? Ari Chuk? Oh wait, what's my skill that I need to up for? Cunning? Yes. My cunning. I need to get that up a lot in order to pick a chest that has one of the swords. Yeah, this one. I have to pick this lock.
I don't think I can do that.
Except I think I have to level up like 3 times to get it. Follow the patrol through the... Where are you? Are you on the other end? Oh, this is the warehouse. Wait. The docks at night. This is the docks. Maybe they're out on this place?
They say this harbor was created by the Magisters.
Oh. Whoa. What? Oh! Okay. Varric's like, it's go time! Thank you for letting me know where I should be. I really appreciate that. Oh! Yeah, I don't take... Wait, unless you're hunting... No. Yeah, you're bad. You're bad. Why can't I just walk into the water? Man, what if I wanted to go for a swim? Rude. Just doing little chalk drawings? Okay. Oh, I have to be with her. That's what it is. Oh, I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. Okay. That's why. That took me way too long. Okay. My house. And not my house. You. Let's do it. Now it should actually work. Yeah, now we've got that. This looks so cool. Oh, wait. I'm sorry. Murder? Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god! So many of you. Did Barrick make that fire happen? Oh my god.
I'll deal with it.
Rawr. Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, let me level you up. Oh, you too. Good. Sweet. And yeah. Let's do that. Let me also, can you have that shield I've been carrying around for 100 years? Oh, never mind. You have something way better. What is this quest? Okay, yeah. I'm fine with doing that. I'ma take your money. You don't need it. You suck.
Donick will be on this route.
And also you're dead.
Let's see what his patrol consists of.
Rawr. I love how the NPCs could not be bothered. It's just so funny. You're like, whatever. Another day, another dollar. Maybe that's better, that because then there are also some games that have the NPCs where like action will be happening and they start freaking out, running around screaming, and then the second it ends, they just like super calmly walk back to their spot. Is that a scream or a bird? Oh, okay. Well, I was gonna check which place I should go to, but it looks like... Oh! Okay, well... Look, you chose your man. I was actually gonna do the other one first, but... The game was like, what if, instead... I can select him? What? Or it was just showing me. Oh, that's weird.
Sirrah Hawk. Or is it always champion now? You're too much of a chameleon, my friend.
Well thought.
You made short work of this lot. This is common.
As common as I like. What's going on?
It's all right. Go ahead.
Every guard chooses the patrol they want. My wife promotes from the bold, not the reckless. Action is up, casualties are down. It is remarkable. As are you, love.
Thank you. That will do.
Another time, Sirrah Hawk. Safe travels.
That should be sufficient. Take that to the Templar.
Indeed. Let's go talk to Cullen.
No, let's go investigate this place. What's this rundown alley about, This is a very suspicious door that I can suddenly access. Oh! Oh no! I was made of asparagus! You guys have got it. It's fine. You're fine. I wanted those boots. Oh, hi. Oh, bye. That was rude.
Hello.
Jess? Oh, over here? Okay, I'll get to that. Oh, you did die. Good work, team. You guys are great. Oh, we have to kill more people. Okay. Hi. Murder. Ha ha ha. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, hi. Where are you guys coming from? Why didn't you peel out like musical theater actors? Oh my god, and there are armors behind too? Good thing you suck. As if I would survive any encounter in the combat. To know, what would my price be? What is happening? What is going on? Oh, and now it's like up there? Glitch situation. There. Hi. Maybe I just murder everybody? Wait, did that do it? Okay, I guess that did it! Yay! We're the good guys! I guess. Yeah, let's talk to the one dude. This way? Let's talk to the vampires. The name is Colin, so, you know. I'm gonna think about the weird sparkle boys. I am still so happy I've never read Twilight and never watched any of the movies, and that will never change. Ugh, couldn't be me. I think I talked about it on here before, but in, like, my friends loved Twilight, and they tried so hard to get me to read it. And eventually I was like, well, I like reading. Sure, I'll give it a go.
How are you at finales, Barry?
One page, and I was like, champion. Nope.
And you are with the captain. None too happy about the accusations against her, I'm sure.
You could say that. I saw no evidence to support the claims against her.
As I suspected.
Then why press this?
Some feel that the solution to the current crisis of leadership is to consolidate authority. As long as these complaints continue, baseless or not, they will serve as justification for eliminating the position of guard captain. It would be the simplest fix, whether or not I agree.
Perhaps I can reason with the people who are complaining about her.
If they meant to use reason, they would not be anonymous. But the complaints originate in Lowtown.
Let's go beat them up.
Is on that patrol. Why wouldn't she tell me of this?
I don't know, but I do apologize for the assumptions of this incident, Guard Captain. It has been unfortunate.
It's not done. To Lowtown, Hawk. I need to speak to Brennan.
Brennan might not be a friend. Brennan might have it out for you. Which one is this one? Best served cold. As long as this doesn't, like, be too bad. Like, I don't want to reach a point of no return situation, you know? I got a bunch of side stuff to do, but I'll, like, have a little convo.
If you have any questions, talk to Night Captain Cullen.
No. I will do what I please without any information.
Thank you for coming, Champion. Few will associate with me now that I am the focus of Meredith's ire, which leaves me in a difficult position. She is not entirely wrong. I know some of my people are using dangerous means to oppose her, but I cannot seek the Templar's aid without making every mage a target.
You need some assistance against traitors in your ranks.
Traitors? Perhaps. Rebels? Certainly. I don't know if they seek congress with demons or merely a walk in the moonlight. All I know is that a meeting is happening tonight in Hightown. I would go myself, but should I leave the tower without permission, Meredith would call it proof of my involvement.
I'll see what they're up to. There's no point in involving the Templars.
Thank you.
FENRIS, please don't be mad at me for my responses.
Just learn the nature of this meeting. You needn't interrupt unless you find proof of something sinister. I pray not, or Meredith will have what she needs to justify the right of annulment.
FENRIS, I worry. Can I read any of your stuff? No? Okay. Oh! Ooh. Aw, I can't read that one. Man, that looks like a good book. Okay. So now I'll go back to... I'll do the Lowtown thing. And then see what side stuff I have? I feel like I'm running low on side stuff. I feel like it's gonna push me into, like, actual plot real quick. Wait, Lowtown. Lowtown. Lowtown at night? Yeah. Oh, I can't go up the slide. I wanna go on a slide. Oh! Wait, follower of she? Who is she? Who is she?
Back it up!
Who is she? Do I know who she is? Well, I'm sorry. Oh my god. Who are you? Is it Brennan? What up?
Guardsman! Why did a Templar have to tell me there is unrest in this district? What's going on?
Guardsman? It's Captain Jevon. I didn't report his return because I'm ashamed for him. He's trying to rile the guards against you. But none of us will follow him. You lead better than he ever did.
We need to find him. Guardsman?
The guards will have nothing to do with him. So he found others. Militia. Mostly anti-Ferelden.
Oh,
the same kind who were against the Canary. I guess it's been long enough they've forgotten how many the champion killed.
A rally against the tyranny of the guard and foreigners who infest Kirkwall.
I'm sorry, Captain.
Return to the barracks. The rally is in Darktown, Hawk. I need to be there.
That guy is a sore loser, I'm sorry. This carrot is bigger than I thought. But screw that guy, he sucks. Now he's trying to be a butt face about it? We're gonna shut that dude down. And also not take cystic bites of giant carrot. Even though it looks really good. Cystic carrots turned out, I think, the best thing. I tried to season, you know, use a little seasoning. I do like me some seasoning. But I feel like it didn't get ingrained as much into the chicken as I would have liked. I used a lot of seasonings and spices, so it's not kind of like lack. What else did I use? Basil, garlic, salt, paprika. Five spice? All spice? What's that called? That one. And curry powder. Mostly I used paprika, because I freaking love paprika. Oh, hi! Ooh, great! Ooh! Hey, girl.
I'm gonna have to do some shopping upstairs pretty soon.
Okay, I hope that goes well.
The champion? Here?
Yeah! Surprise!
It's the captain. Are we ready for this?
Too long, brave Kirkwall. You did not throw off all others only to fall under Ferelden influence. Leaderless, displaced, alien hands on the most basic authority. Foreign elite bleeding you.
Jevon, you disgrace yourself.
You tell him.
The Ferelden with the Orlesian name. Is there anyone else who so embodies how far this city has fallen?
Wow.
Careful, Jevon. Those are broad strokes you're painting.
You're nothing to me, champion. Oof. Your title is a conceit, the appeasement of a thug. All I see is a foreigner manipulating the captain of the guard.
Too far, Jevon.
It is obvious, and I will put an end to it.
Ha! What if I murdered your face? Oh, you almost got me. I should have known that you're... Oh, I'm gonna die. Nope, I'm dead. I should be you. Even though you're not a rogue, and Varric is a rogue, Varric is an archer. Well, have a potion! Freaking heal yourself, buddy!
Make it good!
No, he's dead. Okay, cool. Hey! Oh, God. Nope. Alright, girl. Please don't die.
This one's giving me trouble!
Oh, you're so slow! Why are you so slow?
Wasn't your place, Hawk.
I don't have the patience for that type.
My guardsmen will be waiting in the barracks.
Oh, my bad. Yeah, I probably should have had you choose things. But also, he sucked.
I'm gonna have to do some shopping upstairs pretty soon.
I mean, do you want some of the garbage I've picked up? You can have it. I actually should find some place to sell. Is there anyone over here who is a merchant?
Nope. Strange. I always thought I'd wind up arresting you someday.
If I ever decide to get caught, Aveline, you'll be the guard I let catch me.
Let catch you?
Decide to get caught didn't trip you up, though. Good to know.
It wasn't your place. Champion or not, this was my concern, not yours.
I fought people like that before. It's no big deal.
The guards saw their captain attacked on one side and propped up on the other.
They saw their captain wisely step back. The guards need to see me lead. I must have their confidence.
I'm pretty sure you already do.
Do you hear me? Never.
Captain, we're waiting for orders.
Will you accept them?
May I speak freely? There isn't a man or woman here who wouldn't follow you through the void.
Exactly. Like, girl, why are you getting bent out of shape?
I'll take it. Get out, Hawk. My guardsmen need me.
Yeah, see, there are times I don't love you. Wait.
And so I said, it's a kingdom, and that makes him king. But it's also a country. I find interrogations are better as a two-way affair.
You have no sense in your head. None at all.
You're what? The real guardian of such things. Keep the bottle. Hawk?
What's up?
Incorrigible. Utterly. Did you know I've been dead for 7 years? I got word last week. They only just sorted the casualties of Ostagar. The king has offered to reinstate the commission of any surviving officers who will return to Ferelden.
Oh.
And?
And what?
You brought it up. What's your decision?
It's been a strange time here in Kirkwall. Do you ever think about that last night at Ostagar? How it happened? I don't mean the betrayal. Everyone knows the signal went up and the flanking charge never came. But that moment when the tower lit and then... the fight just kept going. It was the oddest feeling. Hope answered with... nothing. I don't like the thought of going out with a whimper, Hawk. Not again.
You enjoyed stringing me along too much.
I can't keep a straight face for anything. But I wasn't always so sure. Thank you for everything. I have so much because of you.
Yeah, you have a husband because of it. Whoa, wait, your stuff is weird. Yeah, you got a husband because of me because you're really, like, painfully awkward. So, you're welcome. Just the swords, which I can't finish yet. Okay. Well, let's go do some shenanigans. It really does feel like I'm nearing a big climactic battle of the Templars versus the mages. And I want to side with the mages. But I'm not at 100% with Fenris, so I feel like I'm gonna have to side. Can I be neutral? Can't we just talk things out? Why do we have to pick sides? You guys need each other. Templars for when the mages, you know, times when mages become possessed. This way. It's all about balance. The Libra in me is showing.
Someone's coming. The champion.
Hi. We know you're spying for Orsino.
Run. We'll handle this.
Oh, guys, again. Communication. We could just talk. You don't have to die. Someday I'll just have to go back and build. It's very cool. Oh, you're dead. Oh, wait, and a Templar to school? Oh, that makes sense. Circle mages and Templars are on the same side, basically, aren't they?
Let's finish this!
Tell me, and it is done.
Oh. Thanks. Clean your house! Still have corpses! Again, a very impressive preservation of those corpses, but... Get rid of the corpses, bro. Do you think that we might be involved? I'm not hanging out a person who's actively just dead corpses in their house. Also, I don't know, sweep? Got a lot of rubble? I feel like I'm not asking for a lot. It's really just the bare minimum. Have a house that's like kind of put together and not, you know, covered in blood. That's a health concern. Oh. Hello. Hello, shiny, shiny.
I can't do that.
Frick. Oh, hi.
I told you she was hunting us.
No, not her. I can't do this.
Thanks? I appreciate you?
Two arms!
I don't appreciate you.
I don't like the look.
Two arms? Yes, I do in fact have two arms. But that's a little rude of you. What about people who don't have two arms? What's needing them out? Here we are. Oh, hi. Oh, this is pretty. I'm gonna go on a boat ride. Guys, can we go on a boat ride after this? Hey, guys. Hey, Ferret. You wanna go ride a little boat? Won't it be fun? Oh, they're teleporting in with their fireballs. Guys with their light helmet. Ha 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 ha. Oh. FENRIS! Are you like trying to 1v1 all of them over here?
I'll deal with
oh,
this.
Eric is down. Hey. I'm also almost down. Ah! Missed that trap. My goodness. God, when that assassinate move lands, it sure does pack a wallop.
I told them not to do it, I swear.
I heard you.
If I knew you were the one they were talking about, I'd have warned you.
Aw.
I don't hold with kidnapping. Not after what I went through.
Didn't I save your life?
You did. Believe me. I still dream about those blood mages. I don't know where I'd be without you.
Aw.
I'd never have let them kidnap anyone I knew was one of yours.
Huh?
What are you talking about?
They said someone was spying. We needed leverage. Someone they cared about, as a hostage. We just got word they took some girl from the Grey Wardens.
Bethany!
Just tell me where they went. I can't waste any time.
They left for the ruins on the Wounded Coast. We have a kind of base there. They should have just talked to you. I know you're a reasonable person. You have to see how dangerous Meredith is. Thrask says Meredith will cause open war with the mages if she stays in charge. We have to take her down.
I agree.
I'm not your enemy in this. I think Meredith is a dangerous zealot.
Then talk to Thrask. He would welcome your aid. I promise you, Meredith is the only one we're trying to harm. I'll go back to Masha's. Please, don't tell Meredith about me. It would kill Masha if I got in trouble.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. I am on your side, bud. You did not mean any harm. We are cool.
Watch your step!
Oh.
That should do it.
Blade of Mercy. There'll be no mercy with my blade. Ha ha ha. Sparkles. Taking all your money that I never spend, but I want it anyway. Wait. Am I a dragon? Like, am I a dragon? I'm obsessed with the sparkly shiny, but I also just kind of like hoard it. I don't really spend it. Am I a dragon? I feel like there's a good case, a good argument for saying that I am. Let's go to here. Yes, okay. And we have to go. I need to sell stuff. I really need to sell stuff. Oh! Heck yeah! Okay! You want that Blade of Mercy? I will give you that Blade of Mercy. let's go. Well, I guess let's go to Fenris's house. Try to get some more of that friendship. The power of friendship. I've worked so hard to get that stupid, dumb bigot's friendship. I like 100%ing things. I am saving my game frequently. Thank you for the reminder. Here's a sword.
Take a look at this.
A blade of mercy. I remember these.
What were you doing?
You see them in the Imperium.
Do
replicas
you just
of the sword Archon Hesarion
stand
used to
around looking
this
out
looks
into nothingness?
Crafted.
I thought it might be worth something.
It is. Here, let me show you.
Oh!
These are gifts of honor, given to those who have performed a service for the Imperium. Denarius coveted them, as I recall.
Do I want to know? Is that,
I'd like you to have it.
For me? Yes. I think I'd like that. I'll think of the irony as I wield it. Thank you, Hawk.
Of course! Yeah, get that friendship! Where are you now? Ah, look! It's looking so good! It's so good. I still have more to go, but like, oh my god. This has been too hard. Oh wait, where am I going now? Wounded Coast. To fight another bigot. But this is a zealot as well. See, look at the frickin'. You gotta clean your house up. That's why you struggle to make friends, bud. That and your atrocious attitude, but also the corpses. I just feel like the corpses really play into a struggle for friendship. I don't think Fenris would give two fricks about friendship. But I care! I just want to be friends with everybody, and I'm real close. Well, I mean, I guess I do have friendship. It's just not maxed yet. Everyone dead. Oh, hi. Cutscene?
Well, here you are. You've been sticking your nose in every problem in Kirkwall since you stumbled off the boat.
Yeah.
Are you part of this plot against Meredith?
You could say so. That bitch threw me out of the Templars for carrying letters from a mageling to his sweetheart.
Aww.
She's got her sword so far up her ass. She can cut you with her tongue.
Okay.
Shouldn't you be in with the rest of them?
I'd hoped with Meredith gone, I could take up the shield again. But maybe she was right. Give them a hint of freedom, mages go bad.
This is awkward. Fenris is here. Oh no. Oh no.
Every mage seems willing to use blood magic in the name of freedom. They can't be trusted.
Every mage?
No.
Much as I hate it, I think you're right. And Meredith's lost more people to this movement than she knows. She needs men she can trust. If you go after Thrask, I'll gather the Templars I know who are still loyal. Maybe I can earn my shield back after all.
Okay. I only did this for the friendship points. Because I don't agree. But I'm so close. Look, I'm so close. And then if I lock in his friendship, I can freaking fight for the mages. I've just... Look, I'm sorry. It's my own sister. I am Team Mage. Also, just like, they deserve their freedom to exist and live.
Aww. I suppose it was too much to hope that you wouldn't have come here.
You have my sister.
Though I can't understand why you side with Meredith now. You showed me we can stand up to her. When I realized you had risked your life lying to protect those mages. Please, champion. I have nothing but respect for you. It's Meredith we must see gone.
Your cause is just, but I take issue with your methods.
I should have known you recognize the threat Meredith poses. I am sorry for any distress we caused you or your friends. Let the hostage go.
Thank you.
No. The girl dies.
No!
Then the champion.
What?
Stand down, Grace.
Grace. I had a feeling you weren't the grateful type.
We will not kill an innocent to achieve our ends. It gains us nothing to become Meredith.
Thank you.
Meredith. What do I care for Meredith?
What do any of us care for Meredith?
The champion. Whatever you want, just tell me. Decimus was right. There is no way for a mage to live by the Chantry's laws. You killed the best man I ever met, but I learned all he had to teach. Elaine, kill the hostage!
I don't know, Grace.
I thought you turned your back on blood magic when you saw what happened to Decimus.
This isn't right, Grace. The champion tried to help us.
Don't defy me, boy.
Wow.
Without me, you'd be nothing. If you're too squeamish, I'll do it myself.
No. No one has to die here.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong.
Restrain yourself.
Forget the hostage. Kill the champion.
Man? You're a B-word. I hate you. Also, I'm gonna murder you. Yeah, bye, girl. Yeah, there won't be any mercy. You wanted to kill my sister? Girl! Curly pop, no. We don't do that. Derek, can you please stop dying? I know I'm about to die, but like... What's happened? Yeah, bye.
I knew she was still alive, but I didn't know Thrask was working with her. When I saw her today, it brought everything back. Everything I saw Decimus do. I'm sorry. Grace used blood magic to hold her. That's the only way I can bring her out.
Oh, Jesus! Hey, girl. Did you cut your arm off?
What happened? The last thing I remember is these Templars coming into my quarters. I promise. I'll never let anything like this happen again. Thank you. It's good to know you're still looking out for me.
Always.
I got here as soon as I... Oh.
Champion, Samson never said you were involved in this. I trust you were here to stop these traitors, not join them.
The champion's a fine lady, sir. She wanted to solve this peacefully.
Yeah. put the mage to questioning.
The boy stood up to his elders when they would have killed an innocent hostage.
You mean he was one of them, save for a convenient last-minute change of heart? I'll encourage Meredith to take it easy on him.
Thank you, champion.
Everyone else here is under arrest. Take them to the gallows.
Oh, excuse you.
Is there any recommendation you would have me bring to Meredith, champion?
I mean, be merciful. Is that...
If you killed every man who doubted Meredith's fitness, Kirkwall would be a ghost town.
You think that reason enough to spare blood mages and their willing dupes?
Perhaps some of them might still be saved.
Yeah. That would be good.
I don't think I can do that.
Ugh. God, so many shiny. Yes, let me hook you up. There you go. Oh my God, 49 out of 50. I really need to stop at a merchant. Sell a whole bunch of stuff. Hi. Oh, am I gonna be full now? No. Not the money. All the spreads in the army. Wait, what are the lyrics to that? Drop some money. I think that's what it is. Drop some money. Drop some money. Oh my God. Okay. Nope, this is gonna bug me. Because I know, it's so basic. It's so simple. Money by Lisa. The lyrics, please. And thank you. Yes, drop some money. Dropping all my money. Drop some money. All the spread's so yummy. That's right. Twerking when I buy the things I like. Dollars. Anyway. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. You're like a place I can sell stuff, right? Oh! I forgot about this place! It's so cool.
Please don't fondle and trust
me. I didn't think I had! My bad! Oh my goodness. I feel so bad about that. Whoops. Ooh, I like that fire resistance. That's good. Wait, is that 40 attack? Ooh. Eh. Boots with the fur. She had the whole club looking at her. I don't know why I'm in this mood. Maybe it's because I had voice yesterday. So now I'm just really stupid. Yes, I can't have that. Yeah. Okay. That feels better.
Rare enchanted goods.
Oh wait, yeah. Do you have anything that's good? Ring of no wishes. Ooh, immune to crits and stun? Helm of 1,000 battles. Stealth boots, ooh. I like that idea. I'm gonna buy this, just in case. I have enough, so you know. Oh my- my god! What? Attributes, specializations, spells, or talents. Ooh. I'm gonna throw one, just in case. Okay.
Oh, the prizes of my collection.
Can you, yeah, is this better? Oh, you're using the Blade of Mercy. Never mind. Yeah, you should keep that. So, never mind. I don't care about that. I don't care about that. Okay.
Lost your socks. You can never have enough.
Socks? I agree. I'm gonna buy all these runes. Why the frick not? That does not work. Okay. Ooh. I mean, why not? Well, because I'll probably get more. That's fine. That was injury kits. I thought I was getting health potions. Yeah, there we go. What? Oh, no. An avowed hunter of evil. Okay, that's fun.
Look around. So many things to admire.
Hey, urchin child. How do you feel about just that's as you're how you're known? You're just the urchin child. Ooh, I have mail, but also enchantment.
You've had luck on your travels? Your house is pretty. How thankful I am you've allowed Sandor to remain.
Thank you. Bianca has a thing. Wait, what am I wearing? I'm wearing this. Let's do this. Ooh. Okay. Sure. Wow, that's a lot. Helmet of the Champion. So I might switch to that one. Blade of Mercy. Ooh, attack speed. That may be good. Has a thing. Let me do this one. There we go.
I can make it for you.
I know you can. Hi, my boy. Oh, you're such a good bebe. I thought I had a new letter. I don't have a new letter. Okay. How do I feel about that helmet? Yeah. Is there anything that's different in here?
Our appreciation for attending the vows of Agony and Donic Hendu. So many guards are not one on duty. Nice. Best
keep Isabella's books on the top shelf. Don't want to scar Sandal.
That's fair. Are you still friends with Isabella?
I hope all is well, Mistress.
It is.
I wonder how much coin I'd make selling my memoirs. Poor Prince. I told him to stay off the bed. I could have left the apple in there and forgotten all about it. Should have done that. One of the few things around it. I think I'll let Sandal empty that.
A chamber pot? Was it a chamber pot? Cause like, girl, I don't think that's his job. And should I keep you? Should I have you? You're probably safest. With this team up. With this situation. Let's do a save. Okay. I don't have anything except the sword situation. It's just a hood? Okay. Goes it.
Your Mage Templar group was conspiring to overthrow Meredith.
I have a sudden deep regret I interfered.
I'm with you on that, bud.
I know I was half convinced Meredith had engineered the whole thing to trick me into incriminating myself.
If Meredith stays in charge, she'll run Kirkwall into the ground.
Speak softly, friend. There is nowhere safe to say those words. But be assured, you are not the only one thinking them. Please accept this as my thanks. It will be of more value to you right now than my friendship.
Aw. Arcane Defender. Wait, I got circle robes? Thraska's dead, his conspiracy stops, the situation remains tense. Oh, okay. Oh, so now I go to my house? It said a letter? So was there supposed to have been a letter? But I was like there too soon, and it got confused? I'm gonna sell some boots to you.
Oh, it's enchanted.
Oh, well. Hands of Glory. No, that's good. Oh, I have a thing that's way better. That's fine. Okay.
Like it's a prison. It's no different than anywhere in Fate.
So I have to. I'm gonna on a different one. So now there's a letter? Is there actually gonna be a letter? Okay.
Good to see you again, sir.
Hi.
There's a letter for you. Strange how the messages never come while you're home.
I love you.
I'm certain you'll find everything's in order, Missy.
I'm making chocolates.
Yes, you do, buddy. I'm gonna stow that robe, because I'm not gonna wear it. You've proven yourself a friend to Kirkwall's mages, and it seems I must call upon you. Okay. Let's go, team. I feel like Fenris is really not gonna like this. Ooh! I should probably not have Fenris with me, should I? I'm gonna test it out. I'm gonna test it out. We're gonna see. We're gonna have regrets. It's fine. I saved separately.
Champion, thank the Maker you've come.
What's happened?
First Enchanter Orsino got into a terrible argument with the Knight Commander. He stormed off to bring the matter before the Grand Cleric, but the Knight Commander gave chase. I fear there will be blood.
Then take me to them, before that happens.
This is gonna be awkward.
I will have the tower searched, top to bottom.
No.
You cannot do that. You have no right.
I have every right. You are harboring blood mages, and I intend to root them out before they infect this city.
Blood magic? Where do you not see blood magic? My people right. cannot sneeze without you accusing them of corruption.
Do not trifle with me, mage. My patience is at an end.
A wonder that I never saw it begin.
Why are you fighting again?
This does not involve you, champion.
I called her here. I think the people deserve to know just what you've done.
What I have done is protect the people of this city time and again. What I have done is protect you mages from your curse and your own stupidity. And I will not stop doing it. I will not lower our guard. I dare not.
You can't keep pressing the mages like this.
What other option do we have? Tell me, champion, that you have not seen with your own eyes what they can do. Heard the lies of mages that seek power.
You can't use the actions of some to condemn them all.
You would cast us all as villains, but it is not so.
I know, and it breaks my heart to do it. But we must be vigilant. If you cannot tell me another way, do not brand me a tyrant.
This is getting us nowhere. Grand Cleric Athena will put a stop to this.
You will not bring her grace into this.
It seems like we need to.
The Grand Cleric cannot help you.
Explain yourself, mage.
I will not stand by and watch you treat all
mages. Where did you
like
come from? You're not in my party.
Those who would lead us bow to their Templar jailers.
How dare you speak to
the
me?
The circle has failed us, Orsino. Even you should be able
to see
that.
Oh, because he had to turn evil. Okay.
There can be no half measures.
Anders, what have you done?
There can be no turning back.
Why did you have to go evil? You had a good point. And now, you're undoing your good point.
She listened to me!
I guess everybody's here.
Blessed be the souls of the faithful that they ascend to your right hand.
Why? Why would you do such a thing?
Right?
I remove the chance of compromise because there is no compromise.
The Grand Cleric has been slain by magic. The Chantry destroyed. As Knight Commander of Kirkwall, I hereby invoke the right of annulment. Every mage in the circle is to be executed immediately.
The circle didn't even do this. Champion, you can't let her help
stop
this madness.
Yeah.
And I demand you stand with us. Even you must see that this outrage cannot be tolerated.
Why are we debating the right of annulment when the monster who did this is right here? I swear to you, I will kill him.
It can't be stopped now. You have to choose.
Anders, what did you do?
Do you realize what you've started here?
I do. I'm sorry I couldn't tell you earlier. The circle is an injustice. In many places beyond Kirkwall. The world needs to see.
Elthena is not the Circle. She was a good woman, and you murdered her!
You fool! You've doomed us all!
We were already doomed. A quick death now or a slow one later. I'd rather die fighting.
You're a murderer. The Grand Cleric, the mages, their blood is on your hands.
Right, like you didn't help the situation,
dude. It
doesn't
matter. Even if I wished to, I could not stay my hand. The people will demand blood.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Fenris.
I won't let her slaughter all of you.
But what of Anders?
Hawk, if you do this, I don't know if I can follow.
After all the evil that magic has wrought, you would still support them.
You sure about this? Even you might not win this fight.
I know we can do this. I believe in you, Hawk.
Think carefully, champion. Stand with them and you share their fate.
I'm not helping you, Meredith.
Thank the Maker.
No, I won't fight to save these mages. Not for you, not for anyone.
You're a dick and I hate
see
you.
What you're trying to do, and my place is with you.
You are a fool, champion. Kill them all! I will rouse the rest of the order.
Like,
no, get to the
Fenris!
It's too late.
I'm not even saying that it's like Meredith sucks. Like, you have to know that Meredith was in the wrong. She was literally calling on genocide.
So it's come to this.
I mean, I guess
I don't know if we can win this war, champion.
We're then also doing genocide.
Thank you.
But like, we didn't
I will leave
choose
your
it.
Friend for you to deal with. I must return to the gallows. Meet me there as soon as you can.
Anders.
There's nothing you can say that I haven't already said to myself. I took a spirit into my soul and changed myself forever to achieve this. This is the justice all mages have awaited.
I might have understood if you'd only told me.
You condone this? The brutal death of an innocent woman of faith, someone you knew, who trusted you.
She didn't trust me at all. What?
But what if you stopped me? Or worse, what if you wanted to help? I couldn't let you do that. The world needs to see this. Then we can all stop pretending the Circle is a solution. And if I pay for that with my life, then I pay. Perhaps then justice would at least be free.
I don't know what to do with you, because I really disagree with what you did.
Help me defend the mages.
You mean stay with you? I didn't think you'd let me. But if you do, I'll fight the Templars. Damned right I will.
No. You cannot let this abomination walk free. He dies, or I am returning to Starkhaven. And I will bring such an army with me on my return that there'll be nothing left of Kirkwall for these Maleficarum to rule.
Do not interfere, Sebastian.
I thought I knew you, Hawk.
I mean,
I gave up
we barely
on
knew each other.
To serve the Maker, but he has turned his back on Kirkwall for harboring heretics like this.
Okay, bye.
I swear to you, I will come back and find your precious Anders. I will teach him what true justice is.
I mean, honestly, I don't care if you two fight after. That's fine.
Thank you for my life. I'll try not to make such a mess of it this time.
We'd all best get to the gallows. And quick. It's going to be quite a show.
Wow. So many options I have here.
first enchanter went to the gallop.
Oh man. I sure do have so many friends. Bethany! Wait, can you join again?
Bethany? I've been looking everywhere for you. I thought you were dead. Last time we spoke, it didn't seem like that would matter to you. I wanted to apologize for what happened in the Deep Roads.
Can I put you into my party again?
You saved my life, and I couldn't even see that. You're the only family I have left. If you need my help against the Templars, just say the word.
Yes.
Your magic would be welcome.
Yep.
Good.
Sorry, Meryl.
Sisters together again. Just like
sorry, Meryl. I want a healer. I would like a healer in my party. Bye. yeah. Level you up. And yeah. 5 ability. Oh my god. Okay. We're gonna need these heals. And oh, I can't use that. Dang. 3, 4, 5. Oh, because I only have 5. Okay. Horror. Barrier? Crushing prison. That sounds fun and painful. Let's do it. I love this! My sister's finally back! I should save, but I'm gonna save there. Oh, am I going the wrong way? Ooh, wait, hi, sorry, crate. Have to get that moth eaten scarf. It's very important. Oop, chest.
Done.
Wait! That's a complex chest. Can I do complex chests now? No, it's master chests that I can't do. That's right.
Stay where you are! There is no escape!
Leave me alone. I never asked for any of this.
The law is clear, mage. We cannot take the risk.
Keep away from me. I'm warning you.
Jesus.
Kill it now!
Yeah. Again, I get it. I can't really blame someone who, when they are pushed to that limit of like that's their only chance of survival, like doing that thing. I just can't really judge this part. So I'm still team mage. Oh my god, no, I'm so slow. Stop being slow. There we go. The Templars are fighting side by side to try to kill me. Hey. Yeah, there we go. Take that money. It's okay. Take their boots. You got good boots. Still so peeved. Why can't we be friends, y'all? Yeah. Oh my god. Kicking butt! I think it's because of my sister. this. Love this so much. I need to go up this way. Still salty. Oh, oh. Screw you, Templars. Mainly, screw Meredith. Meredith sucks. Count of how many kills I have, but I do wonder if the game has, like, tracks. It'd be very funny to try to track, like, how many, kills I have versus Barrack. But I would have more, because I didn't always have Barrack in my party. Also, he's about to die for the 700th time. Never mind, my sister killed him. Sorry. Well, we have to go to the gallows, I believe. Let's go to the gallows. Never mind, we're here. Sparkle, sparkle. Both decided to die. The manager that I work for a lot, for doing like stage handy stuff, asked if I could work like a full day tomorrow and like a long day on Saturday. I'm like, I have a conflict because I have a different gig that pays me so much less than you. But like, it's so last minute, I feel like I can't cancel on them, which makes me so sad. Wait, are we, like, leaving? No, we have to go to the gallows? We go to the gallows, right? Okay, yeah, this is...
Quickly, quickly!
Okay, so it's like everyone's talking about the gallows. I gotta go there. Oh. Oh, that's.
First enchanter.
Gonna.
Champion, you've survived.
Be like a headache.
Maker. We must.
And here you are.
Let us speak, Meredith. Before this battle destroys the city you claim to protect.
I will entertain a surrender,
nothing more. Speak if you have something to say.
Revoke the right of annulment, Meredith, before this goes too far. Imprison us if you must. Search the tower. I will even help you. But do not kill us all for an act we did not commit.
The Grand Cleric is dead, killed by a mage. The people will demand retribution, and I will give it to them. Your offer is commendable, Orsino, but it comes too late.
But it's not too late.
We can still prevent this before you both tear Kirk all apart.
You heard her. She's wanted this all along.
Yeah.
You realize this is a cause you cannot hope to win.
Where did you come from? You want to join me?
I thought freedom from slavery meant something to you.
I have changed my mind, human. I will stand with my friend.
I did not ask for your assistance.
Oh my god! You know what, Fenris? I don't hate you anymore. I called you out on your BS, and you recognized it.
Do we fight here?
Go. Prepare your people. The rest of the order...
Oh, Fenris, I'm putting you back in my party for that.
This isn't over.
Oh my god. Okay, I need Fenris... I need Bethany, of course. Ferrick, I love you, but you die so quickly. Every freaking time. Maybe Meryl. Maybe that would be, like, a good moment. Oh my god. I can't believe you came back! I'm so happy. I worked so hard for you to come back, for you to stand by my side.
Nervous, Hawk?
Yeah.
I know we have to do this, but I don't want to lose people.
But what a way to go. A heroic sacrifice for the good of Kirkwall? There are worse endings, you know.
That's fair.
You know me, Hawk. I'm not one for long goodbyes. I'm not sure we should be doing this. Helping dangerous people run amok. But I'm with you.
I feel like you would have said the same line regardless of who I sided with.
Whatever I'm going into, it's good to have you along.
To turn on my
life. Has been an honor, Hawk. What do you say we put an end to all this waiting around and go meet Destiny?
Not yet. Okay, good. It's like, don't throw me in there yet.
I feel like I'm forgetting something. Or there's more to do, or... Does all this feel like a dream to you, too?
Yeah.
I can't believe it's come to this. You'll get us through this. You always do. Hawk, before we go, Meryl, whatever happens, I'm proud to have known you.
Aww.
I underestimated you, Hawk. I really thought when it was put to the test, you'd have to kill me.
Boy, I was real tempted.
To us all.
Mages must have their freedom. It might as well begin here.
Thank you for standing by me.
I mean, I wouldn't say that I stood by you. I just didn't kill you.
May the Maker bring us victory. Maybe if he shows his approval, the world will finally be ready to change.
With Carver, I never got the chance to say goodbye. I don't want that to happen this time. Sister, if we don't make it, just know that I love you.
Aww, I'm so glad that you're back.
But the Maker gave it to me for a reason. Maybe this is it.
I couldn't ask for a better sister.
May the Maker bless you and keep you, sister. Thank you for supporting my people. It means a lot that you at least haven't turned against us.
Well, yeah, I wouldn't have.
Captain.
Not for much longer if this goes bad. What a mess.
You really put loyalty to the test, you know.
I know.
Donick has kept the guard protecting civilians. Meredith will have no support from them. With luck, well, let's just say we need some luck.
I'm a little surprised you're here, but I'm really glad you are. Like this.
I think it's something that just sort of happens to friends of yours. Hawk, it's worth it.
Aww.
Let's bust some heads like the old days.
Okay, you know what? I think I'll have you as my third party member, even though you're slow as heck. Hey, buddy.
Here I am, about to defend these mages in hopeless battle.
Yeah, you are.
You lead to strange places, Hawk.
That's what I do best.
Sometimes you have to do the right thing.
I'll take your word on that. Now the battle awaits us. Navia Lerno Victoria. Only the living know victory. Fight well.
I will. And you're fighting with me to be a good guy and not a jerk face. I'm sorry I called you a dick earlier. Actually, I'm not sorry I called you a dick earlier. That was a dick move. But you've redeemed yourself.
Are you prepared, champion?
I freaking love it.
The battle is almost upon us.
Let's do it.
We will defend you as best we can.
I didn't think I was going to be finishing the game today.
You will need to give orders to your companions, and I will do the same for my people.
Asparagus! Alright. Sebastian's gone. Why are you just shadowed out when he's, like, peaced out?
What about me? What should I do?
We could use some healing, or any other spells you can offer.
I'll try to keep you in sight, then.
Meryl, attack from a distance. Stay out of the fight as much as you can.
I will.
Varric, stay out of sight.
Oh my god, yeah! All three of you arranged people!
Bianca's ready and willing.
Amazing.
We're cornered. The Templars know it. You know it. But this is bigger than their hate. Their fear. They've come to take your lives. And we are saying no. We didn't want this. But sometimes you just have to stand.
Champion, it is beginning.
Oh god.
Break it down.
Epic final battle. Jesus. I'm still like thinking about frickin' calling Fenris out on his BS and it working. I'm so happy. I feel like I don't even have to replay the game. Like if that's it, if this is like the end, no more choices like that, I feel like I won. I may not have 100% of the friendship, but I got him to defend the mages. That is a victory. Oh, you all are leveled up. Whoops. Oh. Yeah.
Look at it all.
Yeah.
Why don't they just drown us as infants? Why wait? Why give us the illusion of hope? I refuse to keep running. I won't wait for her to kill me.
This is not helping, First Enchanter.
I am tired of helping as well. Quentin's research was too evil, too dangerous, so I put it aside. But I see now.
Bro, this is not. Why are you now turning evil? Buddy.
Meredith expects blood magic, then I will give it to her. Make her help us all.
Oh god. Bud, you didn't have to do this! Why do you guys make points and then completely undo making your point? Why are you having that corpse hug you like that? Oh, Jesus. Please stay on my side. Oh! You were cuter before. Oh, Oh, I can! Literally in the middle of battle. Okay, great. Let's give you more health, just in case. What else? What else can we do that's gonna be, like, good? Death Siphon. Yeah, siphon those corpses. Yeah. Let's do that. Oh my god, this is wild. Yeah, sure. You're a strong boy. Just keep crushing everyone. Sure. Stamina regen. That is good, but... what is this one? Damage plus 10%. Yeah, that's right. Sure. Okay. God. Alright, let's commit murder. Oh, we have to fight him? Man. We were friends. Why did you have to do that? Oh, that's a lot of blood. And now you're in pieces. Like, but why? Why did- they were making a point. Oh, 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 oh. This is coming from everywhere. For freedom. Oh, oh. Oh my god. Where are you? Oh, you're over here. Well, you're dead at least. I like how the others, they're not like all in my party, but they're all here fighting for me. I do really appreciate that. Oh my god. Well, okay. Maybe you're just like out of bounds for me or something. Where are you?
I suffer no regrets.
Oh my god! Oh, did I hit myself with that? It's not enough. He's not dead yet. Come on, come on, come on. I'm so close. I'm so close! There we go. Oh! Oh! Oh, god. Oh, am I gonna rip his arm off? Jesus. Oh my god. Squish. It's like freaking Dead Space stomping. Literally.
Desperation. Are you capable of
exactly. Quickly. I will, but also we just leveled up. I need everything in cunning, even though I highly doubt I can actually do that quest anymore. But still, yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. You just keep being an absolute monster with your magic, please. Which one was this one? I do like that, but what if... Telekinetic outburst, I do like that. but I like this fiery stuff. Yep, just keeping it all basic. Yeah. Murder everything forever. Cool. See, I almost got you maxed out. Actually, real quick, how do you feel about- oh, well, yes, that, but also, never mind, this stuff is nowhere near as good as, your stuff. Bonus to lockpick- oh my god! This is the ring I was looking for! I thought I got rid of it. Oh, I'm stupid. I just had my sister carrying it. Fine. That's fine. Let's do a save. Very important. Oh god, I need to pee, but also I need to continue. I can't stop now. I'm so close to the end. I really didn't realize I was this close. I felt I was pretty close, but I did not realize that it was gonna be that. That's awesome. Hi. Sandal?
Enchantment?
What? Why are you here? Have a violation. Jesus. That's fine. I can't believe it was here. Bonus to lockpicking. I could have done that side quest. I could have done the side quest! What do you have? I didn't get all the item upgrades for everyone. That's fair. Okay. Oh no, because I don't have any more. Oh, it's storage! I'm just gonna put all this stuff in storage. Just in case. Okay. Cool. Sandal's freaking great. I wish I had gotten more of that dialogue with him that I missed. I am gonna do a save. Whew. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh! I thought we could be friends. No, Fire Demon. Okay. I'm really glad that Friend of Fire's thing comes up.
Nicely done.
You really did not ask how big the room was. You were just like, cast fireball. It makes sense that they called the Void, but the Void just makes me think of, Fatal Frame 2. I don't remember their name for, that hit. Maybe it was the Void. That, like, hit where the creepy, old man ghost just, like, is standing in front of and, like, points down into, and it's just this absolute pit of darkness. Oh, thanks for the heal! See, Anders? That's how you do it. I like the hood. I was not sure about the hood. I like it now. It's grown on me. I'm just gonna save every section. Hi. Also, I feel like usually, this could be famous last words, I'm not feeling good right now. But usually, it's easier to fight humans than, like, mages, so added bonus should hopefully be that this fight isn't as horrendous, as horrendous as it would have been had I chosen the side with the jerks. Oh my god, I made him explode! What?
I remain at your side.
Yeah, you do! Yeah, you do! Questioning all your life choices now. Wait, is that where I wanted to go? Where do I want to go?
Watch your step!
Oh, well. I don't think I did anything to do a backflip. Was that just my dex? Was that a dex saving throw? Oh, okay. Nope. Yeah, it is my dex! Heck yeah. Amazing. Well, FENRIS, but that's fine. Here we go. Let's give you... Ta-da. Yeah, now you're fine. Jesus! I wonder if at some point this is where I can beat them. For completion? Because I got that thing that went in a codex? It's like, where? What's the end goal? Is it up here? Is it this? Well, it's not. Because you're on fire. Gallows Courtyard. Is that where I'm going? Maybe it is. Maybe it is.
And here we are, champion. at long last.
You'll pay for what you've done here.
I will be rewarded for what I've done here, in this world and the next. I have done nothing but perform my duty. What happens to you now is your own doing. You are no mage, but in supporting them, you've elected to share their fate.
Knight Commander, I thought we intended to arrest the champion.
You will do as I command, Cullen.
No. I defended you when Thrask started whispering you were mad. But this is too far.
I will not allow insubordination. We must stay true to our path.
Turn on her. Everyone, turn on her.
Do you not? Your Lyrium, taken from the deep roads. The dwarf charged a great deal.
You have it!
The idol poisoned Bartran's mind in the end.
He was weak, whereas I am not.
Well, it's not complete. You're missing at least a sliver.
Enough! This is not what the order stands for.
Why are you blurry? Knight
Commander, step down. I relieve you of your command.
My own knight captain falls prey to the influence of blood magic. You all have. You're all weak. Allowing the mages to control your minds, to turn you against me. But I don't need any of you. I will protect this city myself.
I'm not sure about that.
You'll have to go through me.
Yes! Oh my god, everyone. See the power of friendship.
Before the corrupt and the wicked, and do not falter!
Girl, aren't you like using magic? Yeah, what did you think was gonna happen?
Your servant begs you for the strength to defeat this evil!
Girl, what? Oh my god. No! Are you kidding me? Wait, we have like mechs now? Why did this go into Gundam mode?
Let's finish this!
sorry, was that Zevran? Anders, Varric. Emily's frozen. It is! It's freaking Zevran! What? Happy to have you, buddy! Why the frick are you here? Oh, wait. You look like,
Primus also has insult and injury.
Oh my god, am I frozen?
Give them freedom, and they would use it to tear down everything we hold dear. No, no, it cannot be allowed.
Oh no, okay.
I will.
Good on you, Bethany. I think you're the only one who wasn't frozen. Yeah, I think your maker's gonna aid you into the afterlife. Oh no, never mind, you're gonna do a transfer. Oh wait, no? Yes? No? Okay, bye. Where did Zevran come from? This is awkward. I can explain. Cut her head off. Just to make sure. Don't do it. Yeah! Wait, is all that sparkle loot that I can pick up? Come on, we're friends. Let's just be friends. You're just letting us walk away. Yes.
Word of the slaughter spread quickly. The champion's name became a relic.
Oh my god!
The mighty Templars could be defied. She had defended the mages against a brutal injustice, and many lived to tell the tale.
Yeah.
The circles rose up and set the world on fire. More Templars arrived at Kirkwall to restore order, but we were already long gone. We vanished into the hills, and circumstances.
Isabel was already gone.
To leave the
Why are you including
side.
Her?
Well, all of us except for FENRIS.
What?
You still hear the stories, of course. With each telling, they grow, even if at the core remains the truth. The legend had been born. So that's it. That's the whole story.
Then Meredith provoked the circle. She was to blame.
Yes, she sucked.
Or that damned idol was. Or Anders. Take your pick.
No, that's
even so.
Fair. I mean, Meredith was already.
The champion not she been sucked. There.
It might never have even gone that far.
I see.
So how is hearing all this going to help? You've already lost all the circles. In fact, haven't the Templars rebelled as well? I thought you decided to abandon the Chantry to hunt the mages.
Not all of us desire war, Varric. Please, if you know where the champion is, you must tell me. She is a hero. A woman that the mages would listen to. Someone who was there at the beginning. The champion could stop this madness before it's too late. She may be the only one who can.
Is that what this is all about? In that case, I wish I could help you.
Just tell me one thing, then. Is the champion dead?
Though, I doubt that.
Then you are free to go, Varric. May the Maker watch over you during the dark times ahead of us.
Same to you, Seeker. Same to you.
So, did you...
Gone. Just like the Warden.
That is no coincidence.
So, do we proceed with the original plan, or keep looking?
It is in the Maker's hands now. We put our faith in him.
Conqueror. Okay, I did double check. So, okay, Fenris did not leave my side. I guess we're together. I still have very conflicted feelings. You know what? I'm okay with being with him because he did the right thing in the end. So I'm okay with it. I don't know if I would go as far as to say I ship it, but I accept it. I'm good with it. But Zephryn! Why? I mean, great, but also, why? But that's great. I love that. I love it. That was so good. This means the Inquisition is next. Is that one the longest one? I'm gonna check. I feel like this was the short one. Of the three. I could be wrong. Let's see. Yeah, Dragon Age is, Inquisition is definitely very long. Oh yeah, this is really short. In comparison to the others. Okay. And yeah. So the next one is the long one. But that's fine, honestly. I'm good with getting lost in yet another one! I'm gonna see, does this one take place? Because this one was the same as the first one. Like, roughly the same timeline. Like, there was a lot of crossover. But is this one... this one take place? Dragon Age Inquisition. What timeline? Oh no, this is like the timeline of the whole franchise. I don't think this is gonna be way more information than I want. Yeah, none of this makes any sense to me. Okay. Wait. Okay, so it looks like about a decade after, roughly? So that's... okay. So my characters will probably still be alive. Somewhere out there in the world. Which is very fun. I like that. I like the thought of them, like, scurrying around somewhere. I'm really curious how my choices compare to, like, most people's. Like, who chose to side with the Templars? They sucked. Who would have... like, who chose Meredith? Who chose Meredith? I mean, if you have... I could see a potential argument to go a bit against the mages, maybe? I don't know. Meredith sucks so much. So I see, if I had sided with the Templars, I would have become the new Viscount, but eventually leave. Okay. Interesting. So what would the final battle have been then? Oh, I guess I would have fought her anyway. That's fair. Okay. Okay, so Severn was there. Samson. Donick was there. Apparently Nathaniel Howe also was there. I did not see him, but that's very funny that they included them. It's so random. They didn't say anything or like what? But hey, it made that last boss fight pretty easy. That was cool. That's so cool. Oh no, that's Colin. No, maybe Samson was also there. I don't know. There were a lot of people. There was a lot of chaos happening. Yeah, so I guess I would have killed both of them anyway. Meredith and Orsino. I'm so peeved at Orsino. We were literally winning. Wait, I'm sorry. The person who took the outline was evil Chris Priestley. Okay. I wonder why he's evil. Chris Priestley, why are you evil? Dear Internet. Evil Chris Priestley. Okay, yep, your Twitter is the evil one. Okay, but why are you evil? Oh, you have so many cats, as you should. Why are you evil? What is your villain origin story? I'm very curious. Oh, you're followed by Jane Douglas. I like that person. She is cool. But why? You can't put that your name like that in the credits and then not have a freaking villain origin story somewhere on you then. Oh, this timed out. I need to go to work soon. Oh, this was a really good game. I'm excited now. I'm gonna start Inquisition, which when I started this, so many of my friends, they were like, oh man, Inquisition's so good. And I was like, okay, I mean, these other games are really good too. So now I'm wondering, it was like, I can't remember if they've only played Inquisition or not. Oh, Felicia Day, yeah. I met her once. I handled her signing line. And then got a photo with her. And I was cosplaying Lisa Garland, so I was covered in blood. I don't know if she knew the reference or not. But it was very interesting. Babies. No, those are like human babies. I need cats. I need to see your cats. But yeah, now I'm wondering, is like the third game even like more mind-blowing? Or is it more the same level of like really freaking good? Like, I'm very curious. Did I know any of the cast? I mean, I've probably heard them before. Yeah, these names aren't quite ringing a bell. They were good though. I really liked the complexity of everyone. Sebastian, who just freaking left. Like, I'm sorry. You're big mad because of freaking Meredith? Oh, no. I don't think he was talking about Meredith. I think he was talking about the woman in the tower. Who, she was great. I am very sad that she died. She was really cool. And I don't know. I didn't really know what to do with Anders. Because, like, I don't agree with what he did. And I don't think he can be trusted. But it felt weird to just kill him like that. like, in that setting, especially because, like, we're then going into a final battle where it's just like, well, you made this mess. Do your part to try to, like, help fix it? I would hope then afterwards he would have some kind of, like, punishment or something? I don't know. But, like, he shouldn't just get to walk away and everything's fine. He did think it was fine to just murder a whole bunch of people. Not really cool, dude. Oh my gosh, I have to finish, what are the words? Fallout 2. I am still playing that. I feel like I'm in the middle of that game. Someone did tell me, when I beat Fallout 1, they're just like, yeah, Fallout 2 is, a lot longer. I really do like it though. There's so many points where I get really confused. I feel like there's so much in it, and it's, like, it's great. I'm enjoying it. But there's just so much that I feel sometimes, like, I don't know, confused where to go and what to do. So I'm using a guide for that one more than I thought I was going to. Warrior. See, what? Look, if you have your nicknames, you can have them, but I want your origin stories. Give me the lore. Why are you warrior? Why? Have you been in battle? Have you vanquished? I'm not sure how to say that. Oyas? Maybe? That actually sounds like maybe just like a name. I don't know if these, like, mean something else. But things like warrior and evil. I need origin stories. Give me your lore. Give me just put it- oh, that's where I was born. That's a name? That can be a name? Yeah, that's where I was born because the village where I lived was so tiny it didn't have a hospital, so we had to go to the nearest, city. But that place is, very, very pretty. I've only seen it in pictures. I mean, I saw it as a baby, but I was a baby, so I don't remember that. I need to go back to, at some point. No, today I had the fun thing of I went to the Chinese embassy because I'm applying for a visa because I'm going to hopefully spend 12 hours in China. This December. But I went there and the lady was like, do you have all of your supporting documents? And I was like, well, I think so. I have everything I was told to bring. Nope. I was missing so much. And like, oh yeah, we need like copy of this kind of stuff, all of this stuff. And then I was like, oh, and like a printout of your, like a copy of your plane ticket from the US to China. And I was, which, like, and everything that she was asking for, like, does make sense. It just, I was miffed because it didn't, like, at no point was I told to bring that stuff to the meeting. But whatever. Anyway, I was just like, oh, I'm not flying from the US to China. I'm flying to China from Korea. And she just kind of blinked at me and was like, I will need copies of all of your itinerary. I was like, okay. So I printed out, and it's like, I'm flying from the US to Japan, to Korea, to China, to Korea, take a ferry back to Japan, fly back to the US. So I'm just like, I don't know what all she needs to see, but I printed out every single ticket. And she kept just being like, hotel? I need your, like, your hotel reservation, where you're staying, and your hotel? And I was like, 12 hours! I will be in your country for 12 hours! I am not getting a hotel! Ugh. And now I'm wondering, because she was just like, oh, is it part of some tour group? And I was just like, or no, if I was leaving the airport. And I was like, yes, I am. because I was thinking of, there's a tour that I want to do that's like to and from the airport. But I don't know. So like, I'm arriving too late to do the full tour that I want to do. So either I could do half of the tour, and really I would just go to the Great Wall, or I would do a private tour, but the private tour is literally like 4 times as much. But then I would go to all of the places I want to go, not just one. I mean, all of two. I would go to 2 places instead of just 1 place. So I'm torn because I don't, you know, I don't have money. Already, I can't afford this trip, genuinely, but I want to do it for a list of reasons I'm, like, doing it anyway. But, you know, I'm trying to be as frugal as possible about it, and so now I'm just kind of like, well, it might be worth it to just go ahead and, you know, bite the bullet and have the more expensive private tour, because, like, I don't know when I'm going to be going back to China. I don't know what, you know, like, this is already so much money that I don't have, so it's just like, this could be a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I'm probably just going to do the private tour. Who am I kidding? I'll probably go ahead and book that, print out that confirmation, and also have that for my visa application. Why is traveling so hard? See, again, why can't we be friends? Why can't everyone just be friends with everybody else so that it wouldn't be so dang hard for me to travel? Just me. Not anybody else. Just me. I want to travel easily and conveniently. It's fine. Everything's fine. I mean, it will be fine. Everything will be fine. I'm sure. I'm sure it'll all play out. They include in-game sponsorships or product placements. I did not notice any product placements. Did I? I don't think I did. Are there product placements in this game? Or is that just like blanket all of BioWare's stuff? Resume? Is it just the final battle again? Or is there more? Yeah! Thank you! I'm gonna save, but on this one. Oh, is there anything else? Hi, dog. You guys are still here.
Always at your service, champion. You like the shiny?
I do like the shiny. There are no quests. Great. Well, can the marker go away? Is anything different? I don't think anything is different. Oh, she's gone. Or is she somewhere else? No, she looks to be gone. That's it. Can't examine anything else. Can I still adventure? Oh! I can go to one location. Why?
I am the great and magnificent Xenon, the Antiquarian.
Okay.
I am yours.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a bit much, but okay.
Lead the way.
Maker, protect us all.
Jesus.
Some dame fellow asked why make a shop so hard to find. Me. He just has been constant.
Huh. Okay. Well, this was cool. Okay, fine. I'll level you up. It'll make you feel better. Sure. Take whatever that is. Oh, you have another one. Okay, take whatever that is. And do. Sure. I'm gonna exit. Oh, this was fun though. Great game. And I'm looking forward to next time starting Dragon Age Inquisition. I don't know why I said it like that. Bye! Shout out and thank you to all my patrons and Twitch subs. New merch is available. Use the links down below to grab yourself some swag. And more is in the works. Thank you all for watching. Bye!